Surrender is simply, yes, not my will, thy will be done. It's like the story of the chicken and the pig. They're going down the street one day. They come to a grocery store. There's a sign in the window. It says, bacon and eggs desperately needed. The chicken looks at the pig. The pig looks at the chicken. And the chicken says to the pig, pig, let's go help out the grocer. I'll give him the eggs, you give him the bacon. Pig said, you crazy. Chicken said, what's the problem? Pig said, it's real simple. For you, it's a contribution. For me, it's the whole thing. Most of us don't mind giving God an egg here and an egg there, here, an egg there, an egg everywhere, an egg, egg. We'll give God a little something, something. We'll give God an egg and an egg and an egg because you can lay an egg and walk away. But God wants chitlins, pork chops, ham hocks. He wants the whole pig. And to give God bacon, you can't do that without giving up you. We are afraid like the pig. If I give God the bacon, there'll be nothing left.